Hey, hello, welcome. I'm Stormo, and we're doing Monster Hunter World as always. Let me just click that button. Press that button. Drink water. No chocolate tonight. Which is probably for the best. Super sampling mode is enabled. Awesome. That means this game is going to look fine. So, Monster Hunter, what have I done since last week? Not a hell of a lot, actually. I didn't play as much over the weekend as I thought I was going to. But I did get... Oh, I know what I did. I decided to go hunting for a Kuluyaku, I think it was. Oh, jeez. Look how ridiculously long this game takes to load up. Oh, well. We're live. We're doing it. Yeah, Kuluyaku. I was looking for one last week and I couldn't find any. But I've been considering getting one to upgrade my bow that I use. And I know bows are kind of super weak, I guess. But I just really enjoy them. I enjoy the playstyle and I have no sound because I'm an idiot. So excuse me while I bump the mic. There we go. Let me plug my headphones in. See, this is what I've got to plug my headphones into. That actually comes out of the back of the monitor. And I think I mentioned in the past that the sound out of that connection is horribly noisy. So I actually miss a lot of good sound for the game. I've been rocking Twin Blades, actually, because I like Twin Blades. I sort of bounce between Twin Blades and bows most of the time. I was thinking, and you might notice in the stream title I've mentioned bow or bow gun. I was thinking of having a crack at the bow gun again tonight, although I really haven't enjoyed using it that much. I don't find it that interesting or exciting to use, but we'll see. We shall indeed see. I did consider doing Horizon Zero Dawn tonight to make up for the short stream last night, because obviously last night Twitch kind of had its moment, and the unfortunate side of that moment was that it meant I couldn't... What basically happened was I wasn't able to monitor the stream. I normally have my laptop set up beside me with the Twitch dashboard and everything. I wasn't able to monitor the stream. So, hopefully that doesn't happen. I did have someone confirm for me that there were issues with Twitch last night, so hopefully those issues have been resolved, and we can get back to going. So, I'm also actually recording this episode, which I keep forgetting to do whenever I start these. And yeah, I know it's actually a setting in OBS, I can just turn on to have it auto-record. I don't have a lot of disk space available for recording at the moment. The drive I use for all my videos, all my YouTube stuff and everything is almost full. And I've got to sit down and go through and clean off a lot of the stuff on there, because most of it's actually just old stuff that I'll never need again. I only want to hold on to the...
We just don't have enough data yet.
I just want to hold on to the three lucky vouchers to top off the two we had. Yes. I'll just check my... Yeah, let's... Let's clean out our item box. Boy, I got a lot of ammo. This was from me running around in Ancient Forest the other week. So, what I might do over here is just craft. Yeah, throw down as many more potions as I'm able to get, and mega potions as well. I'm never going to have potions because I'm just going to keep having mega potions and cool drinks. Farcasters. Yeah, sure. Make two of those. I don't really use barrel bombs. And the rest of this is ammo, which might be important if we decide to start using bow guns at some point tonight. Otherwise, I'm going to go back here and we will load out one. That's what I want. Use this loadout. It'll complain because I don't have the things. Restock. There we go. Gorgeous. But it was nice to do that run the other night because, yeah, if nothing else, it was a good farming run to get some stuff together that way. Oh, if I'm going to do bows, I might swap over. I'll use the pulsar bow. This is actually why I was looking for is what I was looking. So, look, Aloy's bow, which is 168 with 20% affinity, but I've got to hunt a bunch of materials. In fact, someone did mention to me, actually, you know what, we'll equip that for the moment, because someone mentioned to me that I can get... so this bow needs a Zora Magdoros gem, and apparently I can get that from the Elder Melda, somehow. I don't know exactly what the process here is. I haven't really done a lot with the Elder Melda, but I guess we're going to meld items, and I look through here. It'll show me what it can make. Yeah, okay, so Zora Magdoros gem. I don't have any items that can be used for that meld. So what does that need? Can I find out what it needs to be melded? Ingredients. It won't even tell me the ingredients. I know the ingredients there. How can I find out what the ingredients are? Because it won't show me. The rare gem seems holds untold potential. Okay. Well, whatever I need for it, I don't have. I don't actually have any items that can be used for melding any of the crafting materials, actually. So what do I need to unlock to even get that far? That's interesting. I can meld a mega potion out of like iron ore, I guess. I don't know why I would ever do this, but apparently I can. But yeah, for these things, I don't have any items that can be used for melding. And it's not showing, it's not even like showing in grayed out terms what those items would be. So that's probably not on the agenda. Well, I can meld a decoration. What can I do in the way of decoration melding? Over here. Okay, so this is how I can make like, can't really make a lot here. If I can make an affinity jewel, that'd be really nice. But I don't seem to be able to do that. What is it, an awakening? Oh no, because that's a charm, not a... it's not a destination. It's not a decoration, it's a charm. But anyway, Zora Magdoros gem is what I need to upgrade this. So if I go up here and into here... what are you looking at in here? I go into here, forge equipment. No, not forge, upgrade. And I grab. No, that's not what I want. Although, actually, this is the bow I'm intending to use, is the pulsar bow. Tobikadachi. That's what I was looking for, not Kuliyaku. I was looking for a Tobikadachi in the ancient forest. I didn't find any, but I need some Tobikadachi mats so I can make the Kadachi strike bow, because it's actually got really nice stats, 180. Plus 240 thunder element that isn't hidden, plus a slot, plus paralysis and power coatings, which I don't really have. I should make a bunch of those. It just seems like a really good bow to me. I mean, most of the bows at this level, like the black steel bow, seems pretty strong too, although you've got to make that. But Aloy's bow, yeah, you can see here I need wyvern gems and an... hang on a second. Elder dragon bone and wyvern gem. Oh, for some reason, why am I thinking that needed a Zora Magdoros gem? I might have been something else I was looking at that needed Zora Magdoros gem. Oh, no, I know what it was. It was, if I go back here, I think it's what I need to make the Awakening Charm. Yeah, see, Zora Magdoros gem to make the Awakening Charm. Okay, yeah. So, yeah, okay, that's fine then. Oh, and just in case you haven't seen it yet, I did grab a couple of neat new armor sets while I was running around. Well, I got the Skull Helm, which I think I got last week, but I also, I was in the vicinity and was able to access the Urgard. So this was from doing, the area, God, what's the name of it? It's the new area you get access to once you're in high rank anyway. Oh yeah, and I got cute glasses and faux feline helmet. I think I got both of those because of expeditions that came back. The Tower Rider vouchers and something, I think, was what revealed those to me. I'm not sure. But I did unlock... Oh, and I've got the High Rank Ingot set, which doesn't seem like great. But that's fine. Oh, the Dotogama set. Yes, I think we were looking at that last week. I was chasing down the Dotogama last week. But we got that. A Negastodon, which is a helmet. Looks kind of neat. Umban, which is, yeah, the high rank version of that, which I didn't have before. Got a few things there. Anyway, upgrade equipment. Okay, and my other thing, which is my Sworn Rapiers, I need a bit to upgrade those. Sworn Rapiers Plus, yeah, they're nice. And I did unlock the Crimson Slices, and I'm very close to actually having what I need to make those, and that might be worth it, except for that hidden element that they've got there. But that's fine. So that's kind of where we're at with regards to everything. I could get Jewel Destroyers too, or I could get... I can't get that yet. They look alright too, but again, hidden elements, which are annoying. Moderately annoying because you've got to unlock them. Whereas if I go for the Pulsar Bow Plus, or the upgrade to the Pulsar Bow, that element's not hidden, it's just 240 thunder damage. Obviously it doesn't work on everything, I can't use it to take down a Kirin, for example, but a lot of things will take thunder damage, so it's pretty good. And Aloy's Bow, I need, yeah, Elder Dragon Bone and the other thing there. But again, that has the hidden element, not the full wheel element, unfortunately. So, yeah. Speaking of upgrades, where am I at with my armor? I do need to upgrade a fair bit of it. The main limiting factor here has been cash money, because it's getting expensive to get the upgrades for this stuff. I think we can probably get this up a bit. Let's see if I can max this out. Okay, and that's 8,800 zenny, so I'm broke, but that's probably worth it, because I'm going to be using this armor for a while, and I need the upgrades. I am working towards getting I think I've mentioned this before, it's on my wish list, the armor I'm working towards, but I've been sort of busy trying to do other stuff, so I haven't been concentrating too hard on getting the Legiana stuff just yet, but I probably will. And yeah, I'm not going to take Aloy's War Bow with me right now. I want to get the Awakening Gem first. Hang on. I want to get the Awakening Gem first, but also... I'm going for Pulsar Bow. So the weird thing with the Pulsar Bow is, even though this is Rarity 5, this is actually better because of that Thunder damage. The affinity, and it has affinity as well, so I'm pretty convinced this is a better bow. I mean, I could be wrong, but I don't think I am. I think that is pretty correct to say that's a better bow. Anyway, that's enough messing around for the moment. So I might do a quest with a bow, and then I might take out a bow gun and have a crack at that. I don't have any signs, I've got optionals. Rotten Request, slay 10 Gyros. Yeah, that's nice and easy. A Meow for help, slay 13 Gastodon. A Scalding Scoop, slay 5 Barnos. Geez, all of these kill things that aren't big creatures. That said, they're nice and easy, and should be able to do them solo and get a fair bit of cash out of them. So might actually run through these, because these should be pretty easy to do. So I'll do this. For the moment, I'm probably not even going to do it. In fact, I'm going to use my vouchers on these to get the double money, because this will be nice and easy. I say that, of course, but this is the part where I discover it's actually way harder. I'll get, like, wrecked by a giant creature. Elder's Recess, that's the other place, yeah. So I've got through all the stuff on there, but I still need more Nergigante evidence for that, but that's fine. I'm not gonna fuss about that too much. Skip the cutscene. I could have left it on because I've still got to wait for this quest to load. Standby for departure. Hurry up. Load. I can't do anything right now. I literally cannot do a thing right now. There we go. Okay, depart now. Yes. This is what I wanted. Now we just have to wait for it to load. Anyway, while that's happening, Yeah, we're back live. I hope. What's going on? Oh, there we go. There we go. Computer's just being a bit strange. Whenever I click away from playing the video, it stops playing the video. So I've got to leave it on that. Okay, so we're looking for whatever it was we're looking for. 10 gyros, which are around here somewhere. I'm not going to worry. This is a nice, easy quest. I will get my Vitality Mantle out just in case, but otherwise we should be good. Gyros are those little guys that run around. I think I know where I can find a bunch of them, actually, just around here a bit. I think this way. Oh god, this place must stink when it rains. There's all just like rotting flesh and bones and stuff. Like, this is a place that just seems like it would smell very unpleasantly. Yeah, gyros are just up here. There's a bunch in here. Let's have a crack on. But we're gonna watch out for the great gyros too, which is gonna be here. None. We'll get some. Okay, we got one there. So that's it. Have I only got one there? It's two. Come on, guys. Die. Hurry up and die. Oh, I should be carving them, shouldn't I? Oh, they only drop. Crap. Are you going to annoy me while I do this, eh? No, you're just going to bugger off. Cool. I can accept it if you're just going to bugger off. Just got to be careful about this area, because it is a little bit poisonous in here. Where'd they all go? Ooh, that's quite poisonous. That's actual poison. I've just been poisoned. Do I have an antidote? No, we've got a herbal medicine. That'll do. There we go. That's fine. There's a great gyros. Don't really want to take down great gyros. It's not the little guys. Oh, speaking of great gyros, there he is. No, that's Otogoron. I really don't want to deal with Otogoron. Go away, Otogoron. My plan is to deal solely with the little things. These guys. Give me a little creature. Okay, yeah, this should get me a few more. That's five down, nice. Nice. So that's handy. We'll carve these guys up and then we'll go to the next place, which was over that way. Man, the materials aren't that important here, but I'm just gonna get them anyway. Also, we're dying of whatever it is that kills you here. Grab that Otogoron footprint while we're here too. Hello, you're a gyros. You're a dead gyros. Nice, good work. So anyway, big balance patch comes out for this game next week, I think. It should have quite a few bits and pieces in it that will... a lot of balance patches. They're adding Devil Ho. I don't really know how to pronounce it. But that's being added to the game as well, so that's cool. I remember always getting poisoned around here. That's sort of gone again. He's apparently teleported back around behind us. Gyros. Okay, nice. What I'm secretly hoping is, I'm pretty sure I don't have the thing that I don't think I've got the tail riders in this area, so hopefully my cat doesn't try to talk to one of these. And, doesn't try to talk to one of these and make an ally. Then I can use for it. 8 out of 10, that one's running away though. Don't run away. No, come back here. Come back here. 9 out of 10, you'll be 10 out of 10. Victory! Okay, let's get carbs while we're here. No! No, no. I mean, I don't really need them, but... got 50 seconds to kill. Might as well. Also, I should return to HQ. I mean, what else am I going to do with the 50 seconds while I wait for it to come back? Ooh, actually, I should get that. Hang on. Over here, that looks like it's important. Grab that. Whatever that's for. Old tainted flesh. Yes, please. I'll take some of that. And there's another one down there. We'll get this carb here, and then we'll try and make it there before the time runs out. Okay, come on. Well, let's see what this is. Old tainted flesh. I imagine it's like basil juice or something. Some kind of creature that lives only in this area. Well, that was easy money. Which is good because I need money. Am I Pelico eating a sausage there? I've never seen that. That's adorable. Quest rewards, we got Gyrus scales, we got quality bones, we got Gyrus fangs, we got Gyrus scales, fangs, hide, scale, armor spheres, dragon fell berries, god bugs, warp bones, parashrooms, oh boy. 10,800. Nice. Good work, us. That was well worth using the Voutron. And I'll do that for the other two short hunting quests while we're here, too. So yeah, I guess with that in mind, I'm just going to go back and grab that next quest, and we'll do that one, and then get the full cash money, as long as I don't cart or anything, which happens sometimes. Nah, should be good, right? It's all going to happen. Just got to wait for this to load. Should try the Gunlance one day, actually. Anyway,
we need to study Nergigante's tracks more.
I care so little about Nergigante. Also, I could probably have... I'm so in the habit of going to the workshop when I get back that I just immediately do that. But I could have gone to that board there and then just lift it up to the canteen. That's fine. Post new quest. No, not assigned. Is that down the side of this? Oh, it's just that. Yeah, okay, that's fine. I've never noticed that before. Okay, so that's that one. And we want a meow for help. Slay 13 Gastodon, which is in Elder's Recess. So this will be good fun. Yes, and I'll use Voucher. Yeah, there's Gastodon just outside that camp, isn't there? So that's fine. And we'll get some food again, because I think your food buff always wears off when you come back to Wisteria, doesn't it? I think that's how that works. Oh, he's got another quest, too. Oh no, this might be because this quest was for him. Bulking up the canteen, now that's what I'm talking about. Gajalaka lockdown, we'll get more. Okay, so I've obviously unlocked another one. Okay. Defeat 10 Gajalaka in the Elder's Recess, so... that'll be a quest for us to do while we're here. Pay with money. Chef's choice. Yeah, that's all good. And I'll let this part proceed. Because that way I don't have to wait for the quest to be ready. Just let the cutscene play out. Nice and easy. Yeah, so that's cool. Okay, yep, throw it in the air. Get my departure, depart. I'm not super fast if someone joins the quest while I'm waiting. Like, I guess I'm not gonna fire an SOS flare for these quests, but at the same time, I'm not gonna bother too much if somebody decides they want to join during that part of the process. Gastodons are. I thought there were Gastodons here, but apparently I'm wrong. Might be down here somewhere. I really love the way Elder's Recess looks. See if we can find some around here. Oh, actually, while we're here, we should, yeah.
Nergigante has been here. We're on the right track.
Yeah, we need more Nergigante stuff while we're here too, but that's fine. Oh, Gastodon's the little creatures that are down in this area. Hang on, I'm going to need a cool drink. Where's my cool drink? Where's my cool drink? Did I forget to bring cool drinks? I forgot to bring cool drinks. I thought I had some. Ah, you know what? They're not part of my default thing, but fortunately there's a chill shroom right here so I can make one. I'll automatically make one, so now I have two. So I'll take a cool drink. There we go. Yeah, I know where the Gastodons are. They're the ones that are down here, aren't they? What if they're this way? Actually, no, hang on, my map will show me, won't it? Don't I know enough about Gastodons to know that they're just wandering around this area? Or not really? This is going about the way I came, isn't it? Yep. No, we want to go this way. Try and grab some of these things. I'm especially going to grab that. Damn deposit. Oh, annoyed the locals. Got some sticky ammo. Uh-oh. Well, that's not the big scary lava creature that's around here that I don't want to deal with, is it? No. You're Gastodons. Hello, Gastodons. I think it's Gastodons. I'm hoping that. Things are getting real ugly if that never happens. So that's the. Oh, jeez. Seriously, mate? You're supposed to be like the trash to your weekend, why are you? Give me a hard time there, mate. Don't need that. There we go. Good work, good work. Grab the carbs. That's four of them down. So that's nice and easy. So we're doing this primarily to make money, but also because I don't really want the Gastodon carbs, but may as well take them, eh? The thing is, you never know when you need stuff like this, so it's like, well, you know, if I don't take it, I'll regret it later. If I do take it, then there's no regrets. Never be regretting. Okay, this is where we fight a big scary monster that I don't wish to fight. Am I even going the right way? I'm not, am I? I gotta go that way, but I'll get this amber deposit while we're here. Nice. More research points. That's really all that's about, is getting those sweet research points. Because that's what I believe. You need to understand that I know almost nothing about Monster Hunter. Everything I know about Monster Hunter, I know from this game and just playing it. I haven't actively sought a lot out. Fire Cell Stone. I must have had at least one of those before, but it's a water moss also. Can see into that rock. It's a mystery. This seems like it might be. Hello. Here Nice thing about the electricity effect, I suppose, is good work, easy. Good stuff. Get those down. Only got 6 to go. Being quite efficient here. It's good farming. Do I go that way or do I go this way? It's over here. That's here, so we'll grab that.
I think that about does it for Nergigante evidence. Let's report back to the ecological research team.
Nice. That's actually good. I'm happy about that. Okay, this, aside from that, this seems like a wrong way to go. Oh, hang on, what's that? Are you a mining outcrop? You are. Sweet. Love a good mining outcrop. Carbolite ore, and another fire cell stone. Nice. So see, it was actually pretty beneficial of us to come here. But I think I want to go that way. I do like that you automatically hop across lava. Oh, hello. I almost didn't see you guys though. Good thing I noticed though, so it's in there. Yours. Okay, that's a couple more down. Come on. Oh, yeah. Really? Right, nice. Only need 3 more. Doing alright. Taking down gastodons. Not the most challenging content in the game, but necessary for our purposes, and it's making us money. I think this is an important thing to keep in mind when I play Monster Hunter on the stream, is that I'm probably just going to do whatever I need to do or whatever I feel like doing. I'm not about the big creatures or anything like that. I mean, sometimes it's worth farming something, but at the moment we're in it for cash. Probably in it for mats for the Aloy Warbo, which I do still want to get, and I'll try and, before the stream's out, we'll try and pick something up that's a bit more of a challenge. Where are we here? Double blight, nice. Not sure what that'll do for us, but okay, now I've got a small problem because I've kind of possibly run out of, nope, hey, these ones have respawned, so this should be the last lot we need. Barely worth it. Still. We're here for the cash money. So all I want is that money at the moment, because I don't have a lot and I need to build it up, and this is a good quick way of building that up. Ooh, what's that over there? Oh, it's just stones in the ground, that's fine. Anything else around here? Before we're forced to return. Up this way, so it's from the zone here. Okay, what's that? No, that's toadstool. I've got those. What's that over there? More toadstool? Yeah, more toadstool. How about you? Can I take you down? I can. Do you drop anything? You're best boys. Of course you drop stuff. Oh, I didn't get it. Well, Oh well, quest complete. We're doing alright. I can now eat again, yay! Nice. Yeah, we got some, stuff. There's a Gastodon armor set too, isn't it? Bait? Nice. Devil's Blight, Carbolite. My Palico found some chill shrooms and some more Carbolite, some Fusium, which I actually needed some Fusium for something, or something I had that required that. There we are, up to 21k already. Nice. And we got the Nergigante stuff, which possibly means it's going to be a cutscene when I get back. Or at least I have to go talk to the research team, which will give me the Nergigante quest, I imagine. Nergigante? 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 I don't know how to pronounce it at all. I think I'm with Nergigante. I think that's how they pronounce it in the game, isn't it? No, they pronounce it Nergigante. Nergigante. That sounds good. That's what we'll go with. For now. For tonight, that's what we'll go with. Nergigante. Nergigante. Cool.
I think we have enough data on Nergigante now. Want to report?
So apparently the game pronounces Nergigante. Fine. Let's go talk to the guy. Oh yeah, we studied it. We studied the hell out of that creature. We'll put a quest out soon. In the meantime, there's something you should know. Based on the evidence you provided, we feed out what it feeds on. And that's Elder Dragons. Yeah. Yeah. Now, what's on your mind? Nothing particularly, given that apparently I haven't picked up anything, so I guess we go speak to the commander now. I'm assuming this isn't going to trigger anything and I can continue on my merry way once we've done this, but we might as well do it while we're here.
Over here.
Oh, it's you. I have some good news. Just received word from the ecological research team. They pinpointed Nergigante's location.
Mm-hmm.
Pronouncing it correctly. We've waited a long time for this day to come. Nergigante has been as much of a riddle to us as the Elder Crossing itself. For years upon years, we and Nergigante have been eyeing the same prize from opposite shores. Studying our adversary could throw wide the door to the Elder Crossing's deepest mysteries, oh boy.
Listen up.
I want all hunters to be in field work on Nergigante. Sign up for the quest and head for the Elder's Recess. We need to know anything about our target and how it lives. I know you won't let me down. Okay, so we've unlocked
this
that.
Is it. Us versus Nergigante. The Elder Dragon that feeds on Elder Dragons.
Nergigante seems like quite a powerful creature. Is there anything else around here? The commander seems like he has a bit more to say. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. What was I gonna do? Not a lot, apparently. I might try and do some armor upgrading, seeing as I've got a bit of money now to get more of that done. Actually, I might say what our mounts have given us. Actually, let's spend a little bit of time back at the armory. It's kind of how this game goes. You spend a lot of time here. I don't want to do that one. No, I still need the things for that. Have I unlocked anything yet? No, cool. Okay, but I want to upgrade my armor parts. I still need to upgrade this. Okay, so I'm not going to be able to fully max it out because I'll run out of armor spheres. That's fine. That's fine. So it's not going to cost me like millions of dollars to do it. But it does get it upgraded a fair bit, which is what I want. Because I've been using this bone armor for a while and I feel like I might actually be using it for a while longer yet. Anyway, let's go here. So imagine if we're going to assigned, I will have. Nope. Going to optional, I will have new optional quests. So the chef quest is the one we got there. Oh, we've still got to get a Dotagama as well, so we've got these two, which is defeat 10 Gajalaka and 5 Barnos, which is... those are those flying creatures that we've seen around. But then here, I've got... Oh boy, I've got a lot. Well, that Diablos. Oh, I've got a... Yeah, that's right, I've got a Basil Gears quest, a Fiery Convenience. No? Okay. So I mustn't quite have that Nergigante stuff up yet. Yeah. So I'm obviously at the point where it'll show up, but it's not here yet. Anyway. Unless it's an investigation. Nope, that's a Kuliyaku capture. I never do investigations. I really should just start doing those. I don't know why, I don't know. Let's just see what's here. Triple threat throwdown. Oh, wow. That's a lot of things to take down. Wait, arena. Oh, 3 Tsisiyakus. Nice. That'd be good if I wanted the, Oh no, I'm after the other one, aren't I? Yeah. Hang on. Well, we actually need to. Might as well get the quest we need to get over here. So it's a Scalding Soup, so I need to go back to Elder's Recess and get those. And get the sweet cash from that as well. So I'll do that. Because it'll be another nearly 13 grand. Out of that, which I want. Scalding Scoop. Nice. So I do kind of want to upgrade this into the next thing. Hey, you know what? These quests would be a good chance to actually use the bowgun that I've been saying I was going to try. Let's go bowgun. Let's break out the bowgun for this next one. I've got a couple. Change equipment. I've got my bowguns. So I've got Chain Blitz 2 and I've got Garon Rifle 1. It'll definitely be the Garon Rifle for the moment. So I'll use that. And that probably means I should grab some ammo. So I'll just manage some items. Here, Pierce, yep, take as much as I can. Yep, take as much as I can. I can just use L2 to take, can't I? Yeah. But that's slow. That's very slow. I didn't realize how slow that was going to be. Yep. Confirm. Take 4 of whatever those are as well. Is that the only stuff I can take? And take Thunder Ammo as well. Anything that I can fit in the gun, I'm going to take. Rather than... Because that way I'm just prepared for everything. So I can take those. So I'll take those, but I can take 12. Slicing ammo, which is apparently like the best ammo, or it used to be. I think they nerfed it, didn't they? Yeah. Okay, cool. We're full on ammo. I actually think I do have a loadout with all that ammo in it, but that's fine. I'll still go get. Oh, I've got to speak to the handler before I get the quest. That's what hasn't happened yet. I'll do that now.
Hey, partner.
Okay, now we know. Yep, okay, cool. No Gigante. Sorry, I should have been reading this out. Buffet that's packed the scales with energy stores. Thing is, no Gigante didn't get a chance to have its main course when he lured Zor Magdaros out to sea. So it's gone to the Elder's Recess to find other Elder Dragons to snack on. That would explain why all the Elder Dragons are riled up. Anyway, the Admiral is waiting on site. We should join him. I'm not leaving the current quest I'm on, but that will be a thing. I'm actually going there anyway. Pay with cash money, chef's choice, yep. Let's get this. Now we actually are going to the elders recess. So part now. Okay, so we're gonna play with bow guns. I don't remember how bow guns work. I know basically how they work. I just find them really not satisfying to use, I guess. We're gonna take these guys out. What do you reckon's a good one? Slicing ammo? Yeah, slicing ammo seems like a good one. Let me grab that hurt more here too. Ah, why am I pressing the wrong button? Oh, that's not what I want to do. Oh, I remember how this works now. Is triangle reload? No, triangle is... Yeah, triangle is reload. Okay, I feel like this isn't working well. That's better. Lord. What does circle do with this weapon? Oh no, circle does my put it in the ground thing, doesn't it? Well, I'm not doing a lot of damage here. Let's try pierce, alright. I see what pierce ammo does. It just pierces through the enemy. That's nice. I didn't bring any normal ammo. Damn it. Like, upgraded normal ammo. Because I probably do have some normal ammo too I could have made. I didn't think about making it. I'm hitting with that. Let's go back to pierce. What about thunder? How does thunder work? Oh, that one's down. Killed two of them, so we're doing alright. That one's down, so that's three of them. Nice, nice. Oh no, don't do that. Gotta remember not to do that. Because it wastes an ammo. Okay, get this one. Thanos hide plus. Grab the slash berries while we're here. Make more slicing ammo. Nice. Still got to kill a couple more of those guys too. Hopefully there's a few more up here. That's what I'm thinking about. Just got to check something. There we go. Okay, so where were we? We were going up this way. That's where we want to be. Oh. What we're doing. That's how we do it. Needleberries, which makes spread ammo. So that's what spread ammo is. Thunderbug. I don't see any of those guys up here. What are you? Those are those annoying Vespoid insects. Oh, that's a long drop. Oh, there are more of those creatures around here too. Grab this barrel deposit while we're here. True barrel. My grandmother had a friend named Beryl. And every Friday for lunch, they'd go down to a shopping centre called Doncaster Shopping Town here in Melbourne. And they'd have lunch in the Meyer cafeteria every Friday, and they did this gods, until my grandma died, actually. Like, it was... Yeah, it would have been at least as long as I was alive, so probably minimum of 20 years, I think. Even before I was born, it started happening, because it started happening before the shopping centre, or after the shopping centre opened. And Beryl lived in the suburb of Ballin. Grandma lived in Lower Plenty, and they met. I never actually knew what Grandma, what the relationship between them was. Now I think about it, I don't actually know how Grandma and Beryl came to know each other. Whether they just met there, or they were actually friends before that, or anything like that. I don't know. I should have stick slicing out of the that's the best choice here. Slicing him is basically always the best choice, I guess. Oh, jeez. That's why slicing him is good. You can only fire one at a time. Nice, good work. I did alright with the gun. But yeah, I forgot to make the more powerful normal ammo, which I should have done. Did we not take another Barnos out down here? Where'd that end up? Set it there? No. No. So we killed more than one. Yeah, there's a mining outcrop over here, so I should always get that. Mining outcrops, yay! Spirit Core, Dragon Veins, good stuff, good stuff. Is that set on there? Is that another mining outcrop? Yes it is. No, it is a antidote cove. That's actually handy, I don't have any antidotes. And Dragon Bastards. Okay, nice, nice, good work. Excellent. That thing went down. Last time, that's fine. Spirit Core Ore. And that's everything we need for that. So that's 12,000. So that's really handy. That's very handy. It's weird mostly playing solo like this. I don't do this often. I usually use an SOS flare. So we got that other quest off the chef just before too, the one that he gave us just then. So we can go do that too while we're here. If we're all about soloing small creatures tonight, which we apparently are. But while I'm here, I'll craft some of that normal ammo too. While we're here, I should go see... oh, my Safari's returned. But in that case, we'll go to that first. Sort the Tail Rider Safari out. I'll get all the goodies off that. Actually, you know what? Best way to do this actually is not to go in there. It's to go up off the bridge. And then that way I can come back out. I might miss the workshop and everything. So I just go in here. Dashing, evading, and performing certain actions will deplete your stuff. Housekeeper. Tail Rider Safari has returned, and it got Kestodon Carapace, Latchberries, Kestodon, Latchberry, Latchberry, Kestodons, Rhythian Scales, Blue Mushrooms, Moss Wines, Toxin Sacks, Pookie Pookie Scales. That's fine, but what I actually wanted was a, I've forgotten the name of the creature now. It always happens. Oh well. That's what I wanted. Okay, let's deploy a new safari. I'll pick the only one of these two that actually has the 4-5. Oh, pardon me. I might send them through the ancient forest on that route, actually. That route or this route? That route's got... I'm looking for a particular thing. I'm trying to remember what the symbol for the creature I'm looking for is. Oh, I think it's this one. So the route B or C is what I'm going to want. We'll go with route C. Send them out on that. Right, nice. Okay, let's head out. Okay. Okay, let's proceed now. What was I doing? I wanted to go to the workshop. That's right. I want to have a look at some stuff. Mostly related to bogan upgrades. Murder, forge, upgrade. Bogan. Where's my bogan? So, what I've got at the moment is a Garand rifle. And I could, if I started killing a bunch of Otagons, I could upgrade that to a Garand rifle too. Which doesn't seem like a bad choice. But. So the other one I have is this one. The Chain Blitz 2. Now that can become a Chain Blitz 3, and it can go become a High Chain Blitz. I can actually do that fairly easily. I can get it up to at least there. Which isn't as strong as what I've got at the moment, but. This gun also has other possibilities. For example, I can turn it into a Jaguar Blitz. I can turn it into a Thunder Blitz. I hunt some Tommy Kadachi, so I turn it into a Jaguar Blitz 2. Not quite a Jaguar Blitz 3. But I could turn it into a Flame Blitz, which apparently. There you go. And then with a little bit of farming Reckless, that could become quite nasty. So that's also the other possibility. The other possibility is going to Chain Blitz and then turn into a Lumi Blitz, which I've got the mats for, and a Lumi Blitz too. Not quite a Lumi Typhoon. But I can also just keep going down this tree. High Chain Blitz, can't quite get... Missing a Coal Crystal for that, that's easy enough to get. And then keep going down here, High Chain Blitz 3 and Cross Blitz. And I actually have the mats for all of these. So I can theoretically make everything down to a cross blitz if I want. From there, except that I need that. Although, actually, let me check something. Okay, so, yeah. Sniper shot one. Where's that? The upgrade tree. Let's drop back over here. Is that that weapon? No, it's. No, it's not that. That's the dragon. Ah, okay, hang on. So I had the mats for a dragon bone broken. Let's assume. But I don't. I then go to that, which is a mythical horn. It doesn't seem that great, but it can upgrade into whatever these two are. The same there, that can go there. And then into that. So I can go kind of nuts with the, in fact, if I bring it back out. That's the alien, which can be upgraded actually too. Yeah, so this is the Chain Blitz. This is where we stand with that. I can go either to there or to there with it. So the main issue with going there is that I'm not sure I really want it because my options... Oh, I can go Flame Blitz though. Yeah, I would have enough to make that Flame Blitz, but not the Jaguar Blitz. thought that it's called Flame Blitz, but it doesn't actually have an element. But yeah, if I had High Chain, if I had the extra Core Crystal, I could actually go up to that and then get as far as I need. Yeah, Splits. 208. Is there anything here I do recognize? I've got a Jagras Fire, which is the upgrade version of that. So, geez, that's strong. I can make that. Well, I can't make it right now. I need to hunt some Sizzyakus and great Jagrases, but Lightning Blitz 2 I can also make if I want. I could make a Jagras Blitz and a Jagras Blitz 2 and then go into the Flame Blitz just from where I am at the moment, which is interesting. Yeah, like straight up, I've got all the mats to do these. It's got a mock at the moment, the one I've got equipped. That's a Garen rifle. That's got a 195 plus affinity, no deviation. Deviation, I think, is to do with its accuracy when it's firing. I don't have any real upgrades from there, unfortunately. Black steel crossbow, yeah, I can't do much with black steel at the moment. But it is very tempting to take this down instead of that tree. I mean, I could go there if I want. It is tempting to take this down as far as a Flame Blitz. Because that's quite a damaging down. As I think I said, it's 195. But it's its affinity. It's the affinity on that. 10%, so slightly less affinity. No element. Low deviation. No custom mods. As this has no deviation and no custom mods actually that go along. Oh, why not put mods on it? I thought I had. The Garen Rifle is actually possibly better than the Flame Blitz. Oh, but the Blitzes fire differently, don't they? Aren't these more rapid fire, or is that not? No, I'm going to spend the cash on upgrading this to the Flame Blitz anyway. So we go in there, we press the upgrade. Yep. Okay, so we've now got that. Yeah, you know what? I can't upgrade to that yet. Hold on a second. Why can't I? I had that. Why did I need that to make that? Oh no. Oh, that was a huge mistake. Oh, I didn't have enough great Jaguar's claws to bring it across to there, which is what I actually wanted to do. Oh, well, that was a waste. Oh well. I can just go hunting for another one. That's fine, that's fine. Let's go back to the one where I actually plan to use, which is the Garen Rifle. Yeah, I mean, that's decent enough, and I'm just going to stick with that for now. So, back out of that, but I am going to customize it, because I don't have customizations in this one. Oh, I do. Do I have anything better? Close range up? A recoil suppressor. What benefit do I get by having both of those? If I have that and that, do I just get an overall attack bonus? Or do I get having range attack up twice? I think I prefer that. Especially because this is a rifle, so it's probably more intended to be used at long range. So, So that makes more sense. Yeah, I think that does make more sense. So I'll stick to doing it that way. And I can mod this gun too if I want. It can have a deviation suppressor. Yes. Okay, we're going to stick with the bow gun for the next quest as well. Good times, good fun. Just check. Just let me type something into the computer. There we go. Okay. Now post a new quest. So, I should now have a wound and a thirst, which is slay Nogi Kante. 18 grand. We're not going to do that. Not right now. Possibly not tonight. Optionals, and we'll go down to here, and we'll grab Chef Quest, Garjalaka Lockdown. So we're going to have a crack at some Garjalakas, which are Garjalakas. I can't remember what they are. I'll accept the quest, and I will use the voucher, because that is some sweet cash money. Yeah, we'll do this one. And we'll do it with the bow gun. Oh, I was going to craft some ammo, wasn't I? Hang on a second. Let me go back to my crafting box and do that. So, where's... normal ammo too. Let me start making that. Oh, what am I doing? Okay. Can I make normal ammo 3? No, but I can make some spread ammo. I'll just make a bunch of ammo right now. There we go. Okay, wow, this is taking longer than I anticipated. Quest ready. Make a bunch of slicing ammo over here too. Slash berries, yeah. Dragon ammo, which you can't use with this gun. Can use poison ammo. Can use a lot of these actually. But yeah, I don't seem to have the ability to make. I was hoping I could make normal ammo 3, but I can't. I think there's a normal ammo 3, is there? Maybe I'm wrong about that. Anyway, manage items. Grab that normal ammo that I just made. Yep, 99. Nice. Got 99 normal ammos. Good, good work. Oh, come on. Yep, that's what I want. Chef's choice. Yeah. Okay. Oh, nice setup. Oh. Streaming long periods can be stressful. Oh boy. Oh well, we're still doing it. Yeah, okay, we're ready to go. Let's load her in and have a crack. Make some more money. It's kind of what we're here for. Normal ammo 2, that's what we defaulted to. So, where are Garjalaka? Can't even think what they look like. Bitterbugs, no, Pelicos. Is there a pair of Pelicos over there? Oh, well, we should go meet up with them, eh? Is that this way? Oh, hang on, is that... No, you can't go out of camp this way, can you? Oh, yes, you can. Oh, that's right. Yeah. You totally can. They're around here somewhere. I think I know where they might be. No, they're not there. Oh, hang on. Go back through the camp. Yeah, I'll grab this while we're here. There's this way out of the camp, that's right. Oh, also, what were you doing in the supply box? I'm full on all the ammos. Ah, and there were cool drinks in here too. Yes, and the Palico's around this way. Yeah, I remember now. Should in fact be just down here. It's Ivy. Where are they? Oh, they're there. Hello. Oh my god. It's someone using the watcher. Yay, I have a Pelico friend. Good for me now. I think actually I want to keep going. I want to go back up this way though. We've got Church with us. And up here, I can't even remember what these things look like, these Gajalakas. I know I've seen them and encountered them before. Just have no memory of it. Don't think they're found around here. Huh. Oh, this is this area where you have these weird little holes. I don't even know what these are for, like, you can't go in them. My imagination suggests that, like, Palico could get in there or something, but there doesn't seem to be a way to make that happen either. Is that going to be the creature I'm looking for? No. That's a ways down. It's a ways down I'm not sure I want to take. Because, yeah, I do not remember what Gajalakas look like. I'm sure we'll find them eventually. I know they're a small creature. I think they're the version of the other creatures, but they don't live in the lava areas, maybe? Oh, hello, speaking of lava areas. This is just a straight dead end. Yeah, it looks like it is. Huh, well there you go. Thought there would be a bit more to the area than there was. Oh well. I might drop down here. See what's around here. Oh, there's some honey, which I definitely do not need. Those aren't Gajalakas. Oh, hang on. Might need to drink a cool drink. Just to be on the safe side here. Usually when you get to this point, it's time for a cool drink. God bug, don't need that. Oh, that's all it's there. Disappointment, yay. Okay, well, won't keep going that way then. Well, this area was a bust, eh? What is a Gajalaka? That's what's really sort of bugging me right now. More than it really should, because I'm pretty sure I should know the answer. Okay, I feel like this is not the right way to go to find Gajalakas, so it must be this way. Oh, maybe they're up here. Are you Gajalakas? No, you're the other guys, aren't you? Boy, this is exciting. Look at this gameplay. No, I don't use this. Don't use bow guns. Oh, jeez. Really? Come on. Oh, come on. That's annoying. Let me do the thing. These aren't garbage wrappers. This was the garbage wrappers. Yeah, no, that's working at all. Oh, come on. Oh, we killed him. I didn't mean to do that. Oh, put the weapon away. No, those are just gastodons. Over here though, I am gonna change my weapon. So I need to head back to the camp, which is, where are we? Well, it's just there. We'll travel there. And change my weapon up because, yeah, this bow gun just isn't, not feeling it. Straight up not feeling the bow gun. Alright, let's head in here and change equipment. Pulsar bow, yeah, feel better with that. Okay, nice. Good work. Oop. Really? That's a thing that is unironically said by my Palico. Whew, this game though, it's a good video game. A good video game that has people like that say things in it. You know, what can you do, really? What can you do? Just one moment, guys, just gotta do this. You're not guard walkers, you're annoying little creatures. It's kind of weird how much more comfortable you can feel with a particular weapon type in a game too. Like, I definitely didn't feel comfortable with that. Is everyone going after Great Jagras? I had a Tower Rider the other night, it wasn't this one, it had a Japanese name. And their master was also going after Great Jagras. Where are these Garjalakas? What even is a Garjalaka? Still haven't figured that out. Are they seriously not on the map? Surely they show up on the map somewhere. No, they don't, do they? Little creatures generally don't, like, if they did, I'd be seeing, if creatures did, I'd be seeing, oh, hang on. Is that meant to be showing me where they all are? Is that a whole area of this map I haven't been to? And that's down this way, isn't it? Yeah, oh, okay. So if I go up, not here. Where's it wanting me to go then? Up here? And then where? Here? Oh, this is a blocked path. I bet I have to kill Nergigante to unblock that path. Does that mean I should be doing that now? Because is that where the Garjalakas are hiding? Oh. Hmm. Maybe the Garjalakas are over that way. Maybe I should have done that quest before we committed to doing this. Look, so if we go here. So if I'm getting some carbolite ore, if I go and stand here, this is, I guess, another area that's blocked off. Oh, whatever it is, it's got some mining outcrops, so I'll grab those. This must be blocked off. Maybe I needed to get Nergigante. It's another mining outcrop, nice. And Fusium too, which is really nice. Need some Fusium. So I'm wondering if I should actually do the Nergigante quest now, because I don't think I'm going to find these Gardevoirs until I've done that. Is that something? Is that a Gardevoir? No, it's Oh my god, that's Gardevoir. Okay, I figured out what Gardevoir are. I feel like a wide idiot because I walked past a bunch of them already. It's these little guys. Oh, that's annoying because these things are really nasty. Ow. Like, you just paralyzed me. I can't move. Oh, jeez. Hey, sit down. You died. Oh, jeez. Paralysis is annoying as hell. Cannot. No. This isn't a good place to fight these guys. Oh, this is a huge one. I need to heal. This is actually a problem. Oh, that paralysis is so annoying. God, that's the worst. Like, because they'll chain stun you too if you're not careful. Yeah, look. Great. I've just wasted that voucher now. Fantastic. Oh, I didn't realize that were going to be those things. Oh, man. You know what will work really well against them? Where is my Swarm Rapiers? They will work really well against Gardevoirs. I think I found the answer to that question. Where do I need to go to find more of them? Can I eat? I can have a meat platter. Oh no, I want some giving me health. Veggie platter, there we go. Oh, that's really annoying. Because that completely ruins the benefit of having the voucher active. I didn't realize Gardevoir were those annoying little creatures. We found a bunch of them around here too, didn't we? I'm going to use my Swarm Rapiers on them. Oh, and a Wiggly Lichy might not be a bad idea right now. Yeah, there's a bunch of them just here. Oh boy, that's not what we always have happen at all. We might actually kill here. I've killed him. There, that's four. Oh, look how much health I have. I'm gonna faint again. I need to heal. God, I don't realize how deadly these things are. I'm gonna use all these first aid meds. Oh jeez. Where's my vitality med? I'll use that. And then I'll actually use a mega potion. Like seriously, that's how annoying these things are that I'm actually using this. Oh jeez. Really? Oh! I had my weapon out and everything. I was going to attack it. Get not! Yeah, go away! Seriously, what the hell? What the hell was up with that guy? Like, you see how hard that guy hit and how frequently, like, I could not stop that. Whoa, these guys are the hardest enemies in the game. Sorry. God, I hate it when you're in Pelican. The game really makes you feel that when you do that. Oh boy, these things are tough. Is that all of them? Have I actually killed all of them? Oh man. God, they're horrible. Like, this should just be easy knockover creatures, and it, you've got to, like, jeez. I'd rather slay, like, 2 Rathalosses or something than 10 of these guys. Completely forgot that they were those little annoying things. Should be a couple more around here somewhere. Got this barrel deposit over here. I need to kill one more. I'm only going to kill one more. God, they're annoying. Now I have to find another bunch of them and just kill them one. Are there any around here? No, I bet there's not. Whoa, what was that? Old footprints. For a creature we haven't yet identified, nice. Anyway, old misfired scale. Is this Nerdigante we're tracking here? No, because we've already tracked him. All sorts, really. I think there's still feline things out. Oh. This game, though. This is a good video game. Gajalarkas, bloody hell. I swear, those things, those creatures. Need to find another one. Gonna heal up too. I'll use a regular potion just for that extra HP. Cause they went through my entire mantle then too. This is where we were before when we were fighting them, wasn't it? Oh boy. That's not a creature I want to particularly deal with right now. Hang on. Oh, hang on, there's Gajalarkas here. But there's also a lot of other things. That's a world of hurt waiting to happen if I spend too much time there. Let's see if there's any in here. Is there a Gajalarka hanging around here? Not that I can see. But there's none up here either. No. No, because this is where you fight that lava dude. Oh, they're still here. Oh boy. Okay, I'm getting out of here. That's dangerous. That's too dangerous. If one of them comes after me, though, I should activate that. Oops. Oh, paralyzed. This is bad. I got paralyzed, and then I got knocked into the lava. Oh, jeez. This isn't going well at all. This was a mistake. I need to heal again. I need to heal a lot, actually. Oh, thank you. Let's get out of here before anything else happens. Oh, jeez. What an awful quest. What an utterly awful thing to make you try and kill. Oh. Yeah, the end of this quest can't come soon. Jeez, they're horrible things. Ah, still, we got there. We got there in the end. Oh. This is a good video game. Jeez, imagine how much more fun this would be if I'd been streaming this game every night, all night, every night. See, that's another one of those little holes there. I don't know what the point of them is. I really don't understand those holes. Oh, we got a Gardelarcus. What? Proof of friendship? Nope. Never. I will never be friends with annoying creatures like that. Unless I can have them as tail riders now. Oh, but see, we lost that money from that feint. Oh, that's really bad. Oh well. We made some back. I mean, wasn't terrible. Had worse. Had better. I think we'll have a look at that No Gigante quest now. Might take a while, but I think we're going to go for that right now. The Argosy has returned. Yay, I don't care. I'm going to have a look at the No Gigante quest. Go up to the workshop. And I'll change back to the bow. Change equipment. Need a pulsar bow, yep, that seems like a good plan. We'll activate, post new quest, and we'll do assigned. Wounded and thirst. Yeah, I'll start at the Eastern quest. I will use the voucher even if I waste it, whatever. It'll be worth it, but I am going to use the SOS for this one. Assuming I can. I have just realised that I may not be able to, but I will. I think I should be able to, right? Like, there's no reason I shouldn't. Just bear with me while I close my curtain. There we go. That's it done. Yep, we're ready to go. Let's do the thing. The monster.
Nergigante, the only one who wants to find Zoramadros more than we do.
Yeah.
Ah, you made it. On time, too. I like that.
Yeah, thanks. I'm doing all right. Guess we just go this way now. Oh, boy. Oh. Well, we immediately find out why we can't get here, so that's useful. Ooh. They're actually feral calicos, aren't they? No, stab it. Stab the bloody thing. As many of those things as we can kill as possible. Hey, no gigante. No gigante. You fight now. Now use the SOS button. I've been using it before. That's good and all, but I need to actually be able to use it for the SOS button. Nope. Now, trying not to die. There we go. I should be able to run. Let's go. Fire. Let's go. Get it off. Done. Cool. Whoa. Okay. That's. Oh. Get away. Oh, no. Why is she nose? Don't. Start hitting. This could be a long fight if I can get someone to join. So, also, why am I not using my sick, only hoping I do get some help. This is gonna get all of my otherwise. Look at him doing it. It's not gonna be like they're carrying out the people wasting 50 minutes because I didn't realize it was the same. Well, I bought the wrong boat, basically. Being a bow user is that you've just got to take hot shots all the time. That's good thing, stay as far away as you can. When it gets towards you, just go away. Getting hits you can when you can. So Jackie has joined the quest. Hello, Jackie. Got to be kidding me. I couldn't. There was no way to get out of that. All that damage just came so quickly. Oh, that's annoying. Gonna hit the canteen. No, I can't because I can't. Can't do anything about that. I can use a max potion. No? Yeah, I can. I do have a max potion. I will use that for the health, and I don't have anything. Actually, do I have a well done steak? Won't that give me stem? That will max out my stem. Right, that's that problem solved. Okay, cool. But it doesn't actually. Oh, jeez. Wow, the supply box is quite full. Grab those rations, I'll grab those. That's everything I need for the moment. Okay, let's keep going. So we've got Jackie here. I guess someone else is coming in because my Palico's buggered off. So I imagine that a third person is about to join as well. I didn't notice that while I was here. Is that them behind me, is it? Yep, they're there. Jackie dressed in cobras. Hey, Nergigante. Sup? Welcome back. about that fail. Oh, cool. It's two bow users. Oh, jeez. That was not the move I expected. I thought I would have been safe. Pretty annoyed that I carded before that. Oh, it's running off. I'm going to use this Wasp. Yuya. Okay, so we've got three people now. That's fine. And Yuya is a melee user, so... What the hell? Why? No. Yes, leave it. Go away. Oh boy, that was distracting. Didn't expect that to happen just then. I'm going to clean out my inventory before we start doing this. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. I don't want that. Yeah, face the ground there. Getting all four. Fourth person is joining the team, so I really hope I don't play. No, 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 no. Oh, that was cool. That was scary. Heal up. Use a regular potion too. Just to top off. There we go. That's fine. Yeah, that'll do. I'm comfortable with where I'm at. Is that a bodyguard or something? Oh, that's... Are we all just mage users, aren't we? It's like two bow users. Oh no, Jackie's got a... Jackie's using an axe. Jackie's using a bow for something. No, Jackie's... Oh, let's get over there. Oh. That looks like a really fast place to go right now. Emilis. What is Emilis? Emilis is also a knight, so... Oh. Oh. Boy. You don't have to predict how close you are to it, so... Part of the art of using bow is being able to, predict when the creature has finally decided to notice you. Oh goody, oh, now we can. Oh. Nope. Yeah, no. That's fine then. I really hope no one else finds. Ow. Oh. Toldy man can now be used. Yes, I will take advantage of the fact that I can. Oh! I guess I'll take advantage of the fact that I can use it. Pull it on. Dragon in the face. I wonder if you get the elder dragon for this guy. He's an elder dragon, I guess. proceed. Oh. Good lord. Sometimes you just you're in an animation or something, and you just you can't interrupt it to roll or anything. It's you actually can't cancel and roll from certain situations, which is really annoying. By the way, if I don't get Nergi down to it tonight, I probably will have a crack anyway the weekend. Good thing I've got this vitality mount. Oh. I guess I'm not only the vitality mount, but all my health, and I'm gonna die. What was I supposed to do? What was I seriously supposed to do then? It just whacked me for all my health. Like, the first hit stunned me, and then the second hit. What am I supposed to do? You know? There's nothing you can do with that one. Jeez, do I have anything to give any health? That one does, yeah. What about that? No, it's only that one. So I'll use that. Proceed. It's annoying. It's annoying because that's our last feint. I really hate that mechanic in this game. Like, the whole thing where you can only have a certain amount of deaths in each mission. I think that is just such an utterly stupid mechanic. Like, it doesn't even make sense to why it's there. There's no logical, sensible reason for it. I mean, I accept it. It doesn't stop me wanting to play the game, but it's just such an arbitrary way of limiting your ability to finish a quest. No, I don't have a lot of health. I'm gonna end up with the way the cards three times. That's really sucks. I really, that second time, like, it, the same thing happened the first time. Like, it was like, I just got stuck in it, it's hard to get out. Like, it's like the two hit combo that just pump trail and one shots you. There's basically nothing you can do about it. The downside of all that is that it means that if someone else dies now, if that happens to someone else, that's it, we're done. That said, I think we're not close to Minium. Potion, yes, that's what I want right now. And there's one of these here too, so I'll stay on stone. Some hits. Do everything you can to. Oh, no, where's it going? What a hit! Well, it's stunned. Hits out on it tomorrow. Oh boy. Oh, that feels good. That feels really good. Okay, let me get my carbs. Did we end up breaking its tail? I don't think we did, but there was a parts break at the end there that I didn't see what it was. Maybe down to carapace. Oh, this could be a new armor too. Why not check that out once we get back? Yeah. Second carapace, and what's my third one? Just three carapaces. Yeah, fourth one. An immortal dragon scale. It's a whole new area behind there. I don't think we broke its tail. Oh, we completed the quest. There's no argument about going back to camp, but I'm just gonna see if I can. Well, I've got a drink or that's fine. Quest complete. I think I'm going into a cutscene from here. Well, I'm pretty okay with that. It's good work.
Hey!
Well, look who's still with us.
Yeah, well, where were you guys?
So we have elder dragons eating other elder dragons. Wonderful. That clears some things up.
Yeah. We weren't looking at the big picture. Until we came to the new world, how could we know?
Nergi Gante came here looking for a feast. And he made a real mess of the local ecosystem in the process.
Here is good.
Now that the problem child's been put to bed, the other elder dragons should revert to their usual behavior. You did good. So, you ready to go?
What I love about this game is there always just seems to be more
to
do.
No.
Like,
there's a piece
I already
of
beat the main
missing.
Story of the game, and there's more story after that. Like, this game just goes
How
on.
How did this area
I
end
love
up
it.
Becoming such a hotbed of energy in the first place? Enough energy to lure in a menace like that and convince it to switch habitats doesn't just naturally happen.
Man, this is some good cutscene too. Oh hey, it's this character that I really like that this game doesn't have enough of in it.
What have we here?
Sure. What have I got out of this one? More dragon scale. It's got elder dragon blood, elder dragon bone, which I need for something. Nergi Gante carapace, another immortal dragon scale. High commendation. Elder dragon bone, which I did need. Mysterious face stone. Dragon moon crystal, another mysterious face stone. Well, the dragon bones. Don't seem to have got that wyvern gem or anything else. Got a Nergi Gante regrowth plate. Nice. And let's praise these crystals. So, what do I end up with here? I've got a satiated jewel, which gives me a free meal skill. Sleep resistance skill. Nice. 3,000. And that was with the voucher. And, nice, we've unlocked that. We can take 8-star assignments. I've got new safari locales, new cutscene, and a new upgrade level has been. Oh, wow. Okay. Things are going great, and we're loading into another cutscene. Yay! This was a slow start to this stream, but it's been worth it, eh? We got there. Got there in the end. Actually, I'm pretty happy with how this has played out so far. But once these cutscenes are done, I'm gonna leave it there for the evening. It's getting pretty late here, actually. It's funny, actually. About an hour ago, I was thinking, geez, I don't know if I'm going to make 2 hours into this stream. And I'm just like, oh, do I really want to focus on this for 2 hours? But no, doing Nergi Gante and a bunch of other stuff sort of reinvigorated me a bit. So, but I'm going to have to get to bed shortly. Here we go.
All right, gather around. Let's get council underway. As you all know, when Nergigante descended into the Elder's Recess, it stirred up a veritable hornet's nest. Being that Nergigante feeds on Elder Dragons, you can imagine that every monster in the Recess got spooked. Initially, I thought we could nip this problem in the bud by eliminating Nergigante. But unfortunately, that's not the case. Despite our best efforts, the situation has escalated. Elder Dragons fleeing Nergigante's wrath have started invading other areas.
Now we're coming across Elder Dragon tracks left and right. In the forest, among the wild spire, even in the rotten vale.
God, that mouth movement though.
Our team has managed to attribute the tracks to three distinct Elder Dragons so far. Emphasis on so far.
Many of you have crossed paths with Elder Dragons in the old world. You know the consequences of their cataclysmic power. And you know what dangerous adversaries they make. But no matter the danger, we have to seize upon this opportunity. We'd be fools not to.
Finally! Thought you'd never ask.
Yeah, yeah, all right. First things first. I want our field team to start gathering evidence. We need to track down these beasts and pinpoint their exact locations. So I've decided to split you into three groups. Field team leader, you'll be heading up the ancient forest investigation. And the Wildspire Waste, that one's yours. As for the Rotten Vale, we'll be needing the Third Fleet's help with that one. I'll leave it up to these delegates to decide how to use the field team. Lastly, don't forget to relay your findings to the ecological research team once you've gathered enough evidence. Everyone clear? All right. Dismissed.
Nice. Oh boy.
Now you're talking.
Oh, jeez, we're still going. Well, that just keeps things more interesting. I'd like nothing more to help you out, but I've got somewhere I need to be on. An old friend told me he's trying to track down a place brimming with energy. There's been a surge in the veins of the earth. He's planning to go investigate alone, can't have that.
Well, there it is.
Then don't go blabbing this to anyone else. My old friend would never forgive me if I let this feline out of the bag. The veins of the earth are like blood vessels that pump energy underground. They reach all the way across the new world. The Everstream too is part of the system. I suspect the reason the Elder Dragons are still stirring despite Nergigante's disappearance is somehow related to this. Of course, can't be sure, but I have a gut feeling, call it Admiral's instincts. Anyway, good luck with things on your end. I'll let you know what we find out. Almost forgot, my old friend also had a message. I'll be waiting at the place beyond where all things converge. That's ominous. Well, that was good fun. Okay, so Elder Dragons are now wandering around the world, and we've got to investigate them by undertaking high rank expeditions and quests, gathering Elder Dragon tracks that your scout flies respond to in blue. So that's basically what we're doing now. Yep, sure. Yep, okay. So it's the same.
If Elder Dragons aren't showing any signs of settling down, then we'll have to look.
This is what I mean. Like, there's just so much. This game just keeps going on and on and on. Like, you feel like you've got to the end of it, and then it's like, no, there's all this stuff. No, go find Nergigante. No, do this other thing. So what have I got in the way of quests? I must have unlocked a bunch of optionals, right? The Eater of Elders is completed, but I'm guessing I'll get more as things go on. I've got so many 7-star quests at the moment, too. And I've still got that Dotagama drama to do. We're not going to do that soon. I suppose what we should do... What I'm really excited to find out about, actually, once we get there, go up to the workshop and have a good look at... We must have unlocked some new armor, right? What's the new armor we've got? What is it like? Is it worth getting? What are we banging together this time? Let's have a look at the armors. So what am I... Oh, wow. So there's Damascus, so that needs Elder Dragon Blood, Fusium Ore, and Nova Crystals. So what does that look like? Ooh! That looks like a reskin of the Zoramagdoros armor. If I go here... No, hang on. Which one? High Metal. No? Ingot? No. Which armor is it? That's, It's this armor. Yeah, kind of. Not so much, it is a bit different. Looks nice, the beta version looks nice, so, and then we've got Doba armor. This is basil juice, I guess. Well, it's actually a fairly big mix. Oh, wow. Okay. So what does that get me? Dragon resistance, free... Oh, and it's got free elemental ammo up. That might be worth... What it's got as a whole set. It doesn't have a set bonus. Yeah, it's definitely got that, which would be handy. What's the beta version look like? It's the same thing without the body markings. No, it's basically just like advanced bone armor, really. I mean, if I go up to bone armor, but I'm currently... In fact, I can do this even better because I'm currently wearing it. If I just show that. That's bone armor. And that's the Doba. It's basically just advanced bone armor. Nice. That doesn't mean it looks bad. Oh, hello. No guarantee. What does that look like? Oh, wow. That actually looks pretty nice. A little weird, but yeah. Oh, that looks nice. That's the beta version. Haste and recovery, set bonus, haste and recovery. So I get Nogigante Hunger, which is regenerates your health as you continually attack a monster, recovery rares. Oh, okay. It's got attack boost, agitator. Increase attack on large monster. Oh, maximum mind. This might be worth chasing after. This seems like pretty alright armor. And critical draw. Ooh, that might go on the wish list. And obviously the beta version is the same, but it doesn't have as many because it makes up for it by having more slots. So this only has a few slots in it, but the beta armor everything has at least one slot. So, which is how slots work. Dragon King, what's Dragon King? It's just a... Oh, jeez, that's an eye patch. Oh, that's what the high commendation's for. Jeez, six more dragon scales for weakness exploit. Which is, attacks that hit weak spots have 30%. Okay, yeah. Okay. The Nogigante armor, you know what, for me, for the way I'm playing this game, that Nogigante armor wouldn't be a bad choice. I'd like the beta version of it, even though I think I prefer the alpha version in terms of the stats. The beta version is nice. So I've got 321 defense too. That would be a better option than what I'm currently going for, which is the Legiana armor, which I've had on my wishlist for ages. I think the Nogigante armor might be better. And I can actually get it easier too. Wow. For certain values of easier. In which case, hang on, that's what I'll do. In which case, I'm going to wishlist this. Because I think it might be better than all the other stuff. So I'm going to overwrite that entry. Yep. We're going to do that for all of it. Oops. Obviously, there's a fair bit I need to get. But this seems like it would actually be much better. So. And I'm getting the alpha version, yes. Because that way I don't need to worry as much about decorations. Because my decorations setups are terrible. Yeah, I'll get that. Okay, cool. So, what's the damage on that? Keep in mind, I've got Alo's Warbow there as well. Let's have a look at the wish list for it. Total required materials. A Wyvern Gem, which is actually just for Alo's Warbow. 3 Nogigante Horn pluses, Nogigante Carapace, 16 more Dragon Scales, Gems. Whew, that'll be quite the effort. Oh, jeez, and more Nogigante Tails. Yeah, and all the other stuff is stuff for the bow. So, yeah. Okay, cool. That's pretty strong. It's really good. Anyway. I'm going to leave it there for tonight. That was good fun. Oh boy. Boy, was that good to take the day. I'm going to farm Nogigante over the weekend. Try and get that armor, because that looks like nice, good armor. So, that's going to be my tasks, so hopefully next time you see me next weekend, I will have that armor. But until then, we're gonna gonna leave it there for the moment. So I'll just turn to the title screen and call it a night. Oh, definitely calling it a night. It's time for me to go to bed. So anyway, thank you all for watching. I really do appreciate it. And we'll be back on Sunday with, I haven't really decided what I'm going to do on Sunday. I might do some more Bayonetta. We'll see how we go. I don't know. Sunday's not set in stone. I try not to. But yeah, we'll see how we go on Sunday. But anyway, in the meantime, thank you all for watching, and I will see you all then.